Hello guys, it is me, Abomination115, back, and I almost said my old intro then, but yeah, it's me, Abomination115, I'm back, and it's the final episode of Call of Duty Ghosts playthrough. As you can see, the background has changed to a picture of their dad. This is going to be the ending, so I'm going to have the ending in this, the credits, stuff like that. So let's go.
Dad taught us many things, but one lesson always stood out. Good men are defined by the choices they make. Logan and I made a choice, a promise, to the fallen ghosts before us, to Dad. We'd fight Rourke and we'd stop him. No matter the cost.
Right. Let's go.
Why don't you just tell me yourself?
You're done, Rourke. Let's finish this.
So, final mission. It's actually been quite a good campaign. It was quite good, quite a good campaign, I liked it. It was pretty good in some parts, pretty awesome. I liked all the stuff you could do in it, like the remote control sniper, the A-10s you could control. The last mission we just did, spoiler alert, spoiler alert for this whole video. But the last video, the last thing we just did where we had the fucking missiles that were launched from space was so cool. I might not have sounded cool, like I thought it was cool in the video, but it was really cool, just blowing up tanks and shit. And now we're at the final part now, and sort of a big twist at the end of the last video. Thank you guys for watching. If you've watched through the whole series, then or the whole playthrough, then you are really awesome. If you haven't, you just tuned in and some of them, you're still really awesome. If you're just watching this one, you're awesome. So let's go. What's he doing? All right, he's pushing that down so we can actually move across. We're going to confront Rourke, or whatever his name is, for the last time. He's a bit of an arsehole, this guy is. Rourke, that's his name. So it's gonna. Oh shit! Yeah, I'm fine. Right, take them out. Oh crap. Run. How long is this train? Stupid. I don't know why I'm burst firing, I'm just in the habit of it because the last two missions I've had burst fire weapons. It's quite annoying now, I'm in the habit of just tapping the trigger a little bit. Try and get down, but there's not much cover up here. Come on. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Come on, dear.
Get to the engine.
All right. Oh god. Spoiler alert again, but in the last one, we fired on the train. Last episode, we fired on the train. You will not kill me. Slow motion. Whoa, shit, shit, shit. Oh my god, is this the executioner?
Drop it! You can't win, Rourke. It's over.
Oh shit.
Checkmate.
Checkmate confirmed.
What was that? What'd you do?
Lost, Rourke. It's over.
You got him, Logan.
You did.
Merrick, come in. Merrick, do you copy?
Hesh? Hesh, is that you?
Yeah. I'm with Logan. We're okay.
And Rourke?
Dead. He's dead.
Copy that. The Federation's in full retreat. The rest of the payload's inbound to finish the job. Sit tight. Recon's coming for you.
I'm proud of you, Logan.
Thank you. you did. You're good. You'd have been a hell of a ghost. But that's not gonna happen. There ain't gonna be any ghosts. We're gonna destroy him together.
Wasn't ready to be no millionaire. I was ill prepared. I was prepared to be ill, though. The skill was there.
From the beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and standing for something. Fucking acronym. Cut the fucking act like you're happy. I'm fucking back again with another anthem. Why stop when it doesn't have to end? It ain't over till I say it's over. Enough when I say enough. Throw me to the wolves and close the gate up. I'm afraid of what'll happen to them wolves when the thought of being thrown into an alligator pit. I salivated it. Raiders up. Hands up like it's 12 noon. Dislocator, rotator cuff. Came up rough, came to ruffle feathers. Now egos, I ain't deflating. The last chance to make this whole stadium in rough. I'm so close to my goals, I can almost pole vault over the goalpost. And if I don't got enough in the tank, maybe I can just siphon enough to fill up this last can. Man, will I survive in this climate or what? They said I was washed up and got a bloodbath. I'm not a rapper, I'm an adapter. I can adjust, plus I can just walk up to a mic and just bust. So floor's open if you'd like to discuss. Top five in this motherfucker, and if I don't make the cut, what, like I give a fuck? I'ma light this bitch off like I'm driving a truck to the side of a pump. 0 to 60, hopping and gunning like G-Unit without the hyphen. I'm hyping them up. And if there should ever come a time when my life's in a rut, and I look like I might just give up, it might have been stuck. Me for bowing out, I ain't taking a bow. I'm stabbing myself with a fucking knife in the gut while I'm wiping my blood. Cause I just shit it on the mic and I like getting cut. I get excited at the sight of my blood. You're in a fight with a nut. Cause I'ma fight till I die, I win. Biting the dust, it'll just make me angrier. Wait, let me remind you of what got me this far. Picture me quitting. Now draw a circle around it and put a line to it, smut. It's survival or what? Stack your hammer, but don't come unless you come to battle. Now I'll jump in the saddle, this is hit. It's what you eat, sleep, piss, and shit. Then breathe, your whole existence just consists of this. Refuse to quit, fuse is lit, can't defuse the wit. I don't do this music shit, I lose my shit. Ain't got shit to lose, it's the moment of truth. It's all I know how to do. As soon as I get thrown in a booth, I spit. But my respect is overdue, I'm showing you the flow. No one do, cause I don't know no diploma for school. I quit, so there's nothing for me to fall back on. I know no other trade, so you better trade your fucking mics in for some toolboxes. Cause you never take my pride from me. It'll have to be pride from me. So pull out your pliers and your screwdrivers. But I want you to doubt me, I don't want you to believe. Cause this is something that I must use to succeed. And if you don't like me, then fuck you. Self-esteem must be fucking shooting through the roof. Cause trust me, my skin is too thick and bulletproof to touch me. I can see why the fuck I disgust you. I must be allergic to failure. Cause every time I come close to it, I just sneeze. But I just go 1, 2, then up, cheese.